Their opponents, accompanied by Dana Brooke, Apollo Crews, and Titus O'Neil.
Titus Worldwide with perhaps the biggest victory of their career last week. We're going to show you what happened because it was Titus Worldwide in a matchup against The Bar. Sheamus went for the bro kick on Apollo Crews, who missed the kick and then took out Cesaro at ringside.
Crews was able to display his ridiculous athleticism, allowing Sheamus to become distracted and Titus O'Neil making the most of the opportunity, rolling up the Celtic Warrior for the three count and scoring a massive upset victory for Titus Worldwide.
Yeah, Sheamus and Cesaro could not believe it as Titus Worldwide would celebrate.
One thing, guys, you cannot be distracted, cannot underestimate any opponent. That's what last week was all about.
Statistician Dana Brooke had a W to put in the column for the first time in a while.
And Booker, I cannot believe that you actually witnessed that big victory by Titus.